Hi friends, I am Manoj and I am doing PGDM in marketing at ICBM SBE. Today in this video, you are going to learn about the 5 topics in sales promotion. Initially, I want to start about what is sales promotion, what are the advantages of sales promotion, disadvantages of sales promotion, and what are the 2 types of sales promotion, and finally, what are the objectives of sales promotion. What is sales promotion? Sales promotion are the set of marketing activities that are used by the companies in order to increase the sales of their product or service that are used by the companies. Next, what are the advantages of sales promotion? Sales promotion increase the sales of a product. If a company wants to increase the sales in the short term, sales promotion is one of the best technique and it is used by the successful marketers. And the second advantage is sales promotion make the customer to purchase a new product or to trial a new product. Coming to disadvantages, sales promotion is only for short term. We cannot use a sales promotion for long term. And the second disadvantage is sales promotion may damage the brand image of a product. Objectives of sales promotion. There are 4 objectives of sales promotion. The first one is sales promotion is non-recurring in nature. Sales promotion does not be used by the companies every time. If the companies think that when there is huge competition in the market for their product or if there is less demand for the product in the market, then the companies start using the sales promotion technique. This is one of the objective. And the second objective is target audience. Before starting sales promotion, the company has to decide the target audience. The target audience may be the distributors, wholesalers, retailers, or individual shopkeepers or final consumers. It is very important to choose target audience. And the third objective of sales promotion is action oriented. Sales promotion makes the customer to purchase the product of the company. And the fourth objective is motivation. Sales promotion motivates the customer to purchase the product. Sales promotion gives incentives to purchase the product to the customers. There are 2 types of sales promotion techniques. One is consumer sales promotion and the other is trade sales promotion. First, we are going to talk about consumer sales promotion. Consumer sales promotion is where the companies are going to target the individual shopkeepers who are in the local market. Now we are going to see the latest techniques of consumer sales promotion. These are the 5 most popular techniques in consumer sales promotion. First one is free samples and coupons, premium offers, discounts and exchange scheme. Now I am going to explain about the first popular technique, free samples. Free samples is where the consumers can get another product for the product which the consumer had purchased. It is called free samples. And second one is coupons. Coupons also try to reduce the price of the product for the consumers. Coupons can be available in newspaper advertisements, magazines, or at the back of the product. And the third one is premium offers. Premium offers is where the consumers can get an extra quantity for the same price of the product. For example, Colgate is giving 120 grams of tube for the same price, that is 100 rupees. And the fourth one is discounts. Discounts is where the price of the product is going to be reduced.
Okay.
The last point is exchange scheme. Exchange scheme is one of the techniques which has been used by the consumer durable firms like electronic firms. Most of the consumer durable firms use this scheme. This is the scheme where consumers can exchange their old products for the new products. Now you are going to learn the trade oriented sales promotion. As I have already explained the consumer oriented sales promotion. First we will see what is trade oriented sales promotion. Trade oriented sales promotion are directed at the dealer network of the company to motivate them to sell more of the company's brand than other brands. We will see the techniques which are used in trade oriented sales promotion. Cash bonuses. Cash bonuses. It can be in the form of an extra case for every 5 cases ordered. Cash discounts or strike cash payments. We encourage volume sales, product display, or in support of a price reduction to customers. The second one is push incentives. It is a special incentive given to the dealer in the form of cash or in kind
to push and promote the sale of a product, especially when a new product is launched. Third is stock litter. Some firms take back partly or wholly the unsold stocks lying with the retailers and distribute it to other dealers where there is a demand for such stocks. Thank you.